This is Chengdu, a city located in the southwest of China, a charming and modern city which got a unique scenery of Xinjiang. With the passing time and the sediment of history, this city contains more stories. Chengdu is endowed with rich natural resources and enjoyable temperature all year round. As it is free from flood, drought and famine, Chengdu has been reputed as the land of abundance. According to the written history, the construction of Chengdu stayed as early as about 2,000 years ago. It is a city whose name has never been changed and which has never been relocated throughout the history. The Wuhou Temple was built for the ancient country Shu, and the Jinli just right next to it, which got a totally different aroma, also witnessed the changes of Chengdu. The shallow play in Jingli, which lasts for centuries, is not only a kind of fun to kill time, but have already become a culture, a symbol of slow lifestyle. In such a noisy and modern city, a peaceful land is just right for us. Here comes the Daci Temple, a beam of just right sunshine. A cup of just right tea. Life can be better. Without doubt, this city also has a shopping center. Chunxi Road is a hot spot. And the taste is different city. The food, which is the point, comes to last, but not least. Hot pot is the spirit of Chunxi. This wonderful food connects everyone in this city. You will have much to learn about this charming city.
Hello, Chengdu!
Hello,
Chengdu!
And this scene will never fail your expectations.
Hello, Chengdu!